First thing I do is cut the four sides and the bottom piece to size. I lower my table saw blade to a quarter inch and cut the grooves into the two sides where my plywood bottom will fit into. For the two end pieces, I mark and draw the angles. Next, I cut them out on the bandsaw. A quick cleanup on the disc sander. I now mark and drill the holes for the handle. Next, I measure and cut the handle on the bandsaw. Now it's time to glue it all up. Next, we're going to make the inside dividers. The bandsaw makes quick work of cutting out the notches. And now we mark and drill the holes for the dowels. A little bit of glue and some flush trimming, and we're all done.